So we were discussing about the law of definite proportions. Okay, law of definite proportion, and this law of this definite proportion, this was given by a scientist. This was a French scientist, Joseph Proust. Okay, so he conduct the experiment. Okay, so what was in experiment? So he conduct the experiment on two samples. Okay, two samples of cupric carbonate. Okay, two samples of cupric carbonate. Okay, my voice is audible? Awaaz aa raha hai sab logon ko? Yes, voice is audible. Okay, so he performed the experiment on two samples of cupric carbonate. Okay, cupric carbonate means what? It is CuCO3. okay, so copper carbonate, that is CuCO3. उसके ऊपर उसने क्या किया, परफॉर्म किया एक्सपेरिमेंट. तो उसने क्या किया, दो सैंपल्स लिया. तो दो कौन से सैंपल था? तो उसमें एक था नेचुरल. ओके ओके, इट वन वाज नेचुरल इन ओरिजिन. ओके, नेचुरल इन ओरिजिन. एंड द अदर वन वाज सिंथेटिक. ओके, अदर वन वाज सिंथेटिक, जिसको प्रिपेयर किया गया सिंथेटिक इन ओरिजिन. समझ में आ गया? व्हाई he has taken the two samples, he has taken the two samples. usne kya kiya, do samples liya, kiske? Cupric carbonate ke. Okay, CuCO3 ke. To usme kya kiya, usne ek natural liya. Okay, natural sample liya, aur dusra synthetic jo prepared kiya hua. Okay, what is the meaning of natural and what is the meaning of synthetic? Natural means jo nature mein milta hai. Okay, aur synthetic means jisko prepared kiya gaya hai. Okay, by performing some chemical reactions. Okay, so he observed, he found that the composition of the elements present in this two, okay, the composition of the elements was the same. Okay, so I will write here, the composition of the elements which was observed in this natural as well as synthetic cupric carbonate was having the same composition of the element was सेम. उसका मीनिंग क्या है? कंपोजिशन यानी जो कॉपर जो है उसमें जो कार्बोनेट है, उसमें जो कार्बन है, उसमें जो ऑक्सीजन का जो प्रेजेंस है, वो क्या था? सेम अमाउंट में था. एंड इट वाज लाइक दिस. ओके, परसेंटेज अगर देखेंगे हम लोग यहाँ पे, सो कंपोजिशन में यही पे लिखता हूँ. ओके, उसका जो कंपोजिशन है यही पे लिखता हूँ. ओके, सो नेचुरल सैंपल. ओके, और दूसरा है सिंथेटिक सैंपल. ओके, एक है नेचुरल सैंपल, दूसरा है सिंथेटिक सैंपल. सो परसेंटेज ऑफ कॉपर, देन द परसेंटेज ऑफ ऑक्सीजन, एंड इन थर्ड द परसेंटेज ऑफ कार्बन. ओके, दोनों भी केस में अगर आप देखोगे तो वो सेम है. सो इट वॉज 51.35% of the copper was there in a natural, okay, natural cupric oxide, natural CuCO3. okay, and percentage of oxygen was 38.91 and percentage of the carbon was 9.74. okay, and in case of synthetic its percentage was same, 51.35, okay, 38.91 and 9.74. once again look at this, what Joseph Proust, he did the experiment on the sample of cupric carbonate, that is CuCO3. he has taken one natural sample, ek usne natural sample liya aur dusra kya liya usne, synthetic sample liya. okay, uske baad mein he observed that the percentage of the copper which was present in a natural, okay, natural cupric carbonate was 51.35, as well as in case of synthetic, okay, synthetic cupric carbonate, the percentage was 51.35. okay, so you will observe that through this table, you will observe that the percentage of copper, the percentage of oxygen, and the percentage of the carbon in these two samples, in these both samples, were found the same. Okay, so this gives rise to a Joseph Proust that the law of definite proportion. What is the meaning of this law of definite proportion? So the samples, okay, were having the same amount. Okay, so a given compound always contain exactly same proportion of elements by weight. So whenever a given compound is there, a given compound, so in a given compound always contains exactly same proportion of element. A given compound, okay, will contain, it will contain same amount, okay, or same proportion, okay, same proportion of elements, same proportion of elements will be there, same proportion of the elements will be there, okay, in a given compound. Aap dekh sakte yahan pe, okay, one was naturally occurring and one was a synthetic, although their percentage of the copper, the percentage of this element, the percentage of this oxygen element, the percentage of the carbon element, wo kya hai sab ke liye, wo kya hai dono ke liye, kya aaya, same aaya. Okay, samajh mein aaya sab logon ko? So this was a law of definite proportion. So first law dekha hum logon ne, that is conservation of mass. Second law jo dekha hum logon ne, wo kya hai? For definite proportions. So uske baad mein jo laws hai, okay, hum log kal dekhenge. Okay, samajh mein aaya sab logon ko? Different laws we have seen. Okay, so aaj yahi pe hum log khatam karte hain kyunki ho nahi payega baki ka portion. So yahi pe hum log aaj ye karte stop karte. Now please.